All right, we're gonna go search for some agates or just whatever we can possibly find. Other than that, this is Lake Superior. Beautiful day out. Beautiful day. Check it out. Cool rock. Check that out. Sweet. If you see something, let me know. I'm looking on the ground just like you. That's a cool rock. That's super cool. Yeah, they just plop all over the place. Man, this is really cool. That's a pretty cool looking rock. I like the colors. Beautiful day. Walk on the beach. The Great Lake Superior. Grabbed it. Little bitty agate. Cool piece of quartz, I think. Pretty colors. Tide's coming in. You can find agates usually all day, every day. Oh, this one's cool. Let me know what the rocks are. Color in. Got some quartz in it. Oh, look at that little spot. Woo, that water is cold. That's a cool color. Oh, that's a really nice looking one right there. Look at that. Copper in it. The green ones. I got my hunting boots on. It's so windy, it makes your eyes water up. What a beautiful day out to walk the beach. Look at that little shape. Oh, another one of these. Look at that chunk. Cool. It's a cool little agate. Can you see through them? There's a rock. I got three skips. I'm probably missing a bunch of agates. Like this one. It's pretty cool. Quartz. The color green. All right, let's see what we can see up on the shoreline, because this is all dry. Makes it easier to find them sometimes, they say. I'm not an expert. It's about 41 degrees Celsius out too. Beautiful day though. The Great Lakes. This is where the water was normally. Super chilly. Woo, bird. There's certain areas over here you can actually go pan for gold too. A lot of driftwood around here. You can come here at nighttime and see the deer actually walk up to the lake and get water. Oh. Now those dried off. Alright guys, my battery is about ready to go dead. Let me know what you think of the video. Let me know if you want to see more of this kind of fun stuff. Getting kind of windy and it's cold out, so apparently the GoPro is going. But thanks for watching. Make sure you like it and subscribe and all that fun stuff.